Hello, World Wide Web. I'm Decker Shado, the internet personality who just had to deal with Ubisoft for the first time in years. I had stopped buying Ubisoft products because I was like, I don't like your business practice. And then they did a few things and I was like, okay, I guess they kind of redeemed themselves. And then this sale came up for Far Cry 3, $5, and I was like, okay, I'm going to get on that. And I bought it and immediately got stomped in the face with Uplay. Uplay couldn't fucking get online with it. Could say, you know, your account is suspended because too many times you couldn't get in, so fuck you. And then I had to wait an hour to try again, and I tried again, and it's like, okay, we can't connect to the servers. They're just not there. I just don't know. Servers, not there. And I'm like, we'll just keep trying, and it's like, we can't. Well, you can start in offline mode if you'd like. I was like, well, fine, fuck it, that's an option, let's go for it. It's like, actually, no, you can't! You can't start in offline mode, because you gotta start in online mode at least once on this computer before you're allowed to start in offline mode. It's like, son of a bitch! And I'm like, I already got this on Steam, I bought it through Steam, can't we just use the Steam DRM? Why, I gotta go through Uplay. And it's like, because fuck you, that's why. And it finally goes through. I'm like, good, I'm in Uplay. I'll put my CD key into Uplay because it can't automatically detect Steam, even though I told it to, you know, sync up with Steam. It still didn't know Far Cry was there. But Fortnite put the thing in, and it's like, boom, Far Cry 3. Yes, you got that. Yes, here it is. Play button right there. Hit the play button. Fucking won't play. Fucking won't play. And it's like crashing, 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 crashing. And I'm like, why? And I'm looking online, and it's like, hey, started in compatibility mode for this, that, and the other, and I didn't. It still wouldn't work. It still wouldn't work. And I'm there. I'm like, we're gonna play this. I'm fucking waiting so long to play Far Cry. And I look, and it's like, I'm looking online, it's like, if you have an NVIDIA card, this fucks up with this. And I'm like, I don't got an NVIDIA card. What? This is a problem with NVIDIA cards. Why am I having a problem? So then I keep reading the paragraph, and it says, and if you're an AMD user, you got it worse, because this is a problem. Like, motherfucker! So I had to go into the other thing. The other thing that I barely even had, didn't even think about, is this overlay for this thing that wasn't even running at the time, but it was its setting had for the overlay. I don't know if that had anything to do with it. Fuck it! I said it, no, don't do that. And then I went back and tried it, and it's like, sorry, you gotta restart your computer before this shit'll take effect. It's like, it's an overlay. Just don't run it. It's like, you gotta restart your whole fucking computer. It's like, fine! Fine, restarted the computer. Restarted the computer. Waited through all the thing. Started fucking Steam up again. It's like, hey, the compatibility mode for shit, we don't know. It's like, I never set a compatibility mode for anything. Shut the fuck up, just start Steam. And it did. And I started this, and I go to Uplay. And everything went smooth. Everything went fine. And it started Far Cry 3. And it crashed! And it's like, oh, fucking god, went to the thing, set the compatibility mode, tried starting to crash again, and it's like, fuck it, went to the fucking folder, right-clicked on the thing, tried to go to the compatibility, and it didn't select the thing that I was clicking on, it selected the folder, so I said to go back, it's click the thing, and then right-click the thing, and then tell it, that we are going to put this in compatibility mode, and we are going to run this as an administrator, and you are going to like it, and we are going to play Far Cry 3. And here we are. Let's start a new game. This should be fun. Adventurer, an easier experience for players who are new to first-person shooters. Survivor, a first-person shooter experience for seasoned gamers. Seasoned with a little bit of thyme and oregano. Warrior, a challenge that will require you to master all of your abilities. Unlike Master, which is worse than malaria. Oh, fuck. I think I'll go with Warrior. Master sounds like it might be fun. Might be fun to try. I like a challenge. I like a good challenge. And survive, a lot of times normal mode in modern games just ain't cutting it for me anymore. I think you started something with me when you got convinced me play hard mode in Alien Isolation, because I had fun in hard. And I'm thinking, if it was easier than that, man, that would have been piddly. I would not have felt as good. So let's go with Warrior. Kaboom! Lick girlfriend, lick loading? What? Insanity, loading, lick, insanity, loading, boring, hunt, loading, game, hunt, game, insanity, kill, run, lick, wake, look, friends, mom, fuck, what? Is this just someone's search history? Okay. In another moment, down went Alice after it. Oh. Okay, you can start. Everyone's considering how in the world she was
going to... to my brother Riley for getting his pilot's license. Where the hell is that motherfucker?
To my father's
well,
black
the
card.
Friends just
to
went
my
away.
Black card.
God, I haven't done Sambuca since I was 20 years old.
This has to be a pre-rendered thing. This is cutting too fast between too many things. So why is it at 14 fucking frames a second?
Go. Did he fucking pass out?
Hold the door!
Yo, Jason, get in! Get in!
Right?
You're crazy, Jake! I learned from the best! Yeah!
Woo! I was thinking crazy, huh? Hmm?
There
jumping
we go.
Out of airplanes.
Fucking Grant.
Like birds.
Yeah, it's glare. Hi, boss.
I like this phone. This is a nice fucking phone.
Thanks. Galaxy S3. Kicks ass.
What do we have here? Grant. And Jason. From California?
Texas. Huh? But...
Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you. Because you two white boys, you look very expensive. And that's good because I like expensive things. I'm sorry, what did you say? What did you say? Do you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up! Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick. Look at me. Look me in your fucking eye.
Okay.
Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye! You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up or you die.
He seems nice.
What is it, Jason? Jason, what is it?
You're trustworthy. I like
you. Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? But is this not funny?
What's anymore?
Did
they didn't hear me?
Entertain you? You see, the thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here. Down here.
Right? Come on, Vaz.
You hit the ground.
Right.
It's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax, because you, and your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together
Boss.
While we wait for the money.
Awesome.
Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
Ah.
The two pieces of fox are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye. Get you every fucking time, man.
So, how's your weekend? Good. Good to hear. Yeah, I was, What?
Motherfucker!
Where did you get fucking Wolverine strength? Is this the safest thing to do? I mean, they could just kill us. Or you, probably.
I don't think so. You have to find the others.
Now! Oh yeah, sure. That's a great plan.
Dude. Hey, over here!
You shouldn't you have at least some of the rope around your wrist to make it
Hey!
Like...
You guys shut the fuck up!
Shit! Holy fuck, he's dead.
Damn, he died easy.
That is what they teach you in the army.
What about the leggy? And the bodies don't weigh very much, evidently.
Follow me.
I don't wanna. I wanna follow Vas. He's much more interesting. Okay. Game plate. Okay. Follow Grant and avoid getting caught.
Okay.
Can do.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Looks like I'll be setting the video to 30 frames a second. I was seeing if I could record at 60, but I'm getting like 32, 30. Yeah, no shit, I already figured that. We'll get more money for him than any. Oh, he's a piggy. We took a piggy. We took a piggy. I'm getting like 30, 31, 32. Dropping to 20 sometimes. So unless the main game somehow gives me an ass ton more frames. I thought I already did, but you frickin'.
Shit! What dogs? Hold on. Stop.
Hi. You know what? Okay, I'm just gonna, you know, go.
Stay quiet.
Fuck you! Hi there. Glad that none of that bothered you. Just keep, you know, hacking away at those piggies. Yeah, we could have killed that guy and took his knife. Self kills anyone? Didn't they teach you that in the army? You think they got anything here we could take?
Pick up that phone too.
Yeah. So stuck
on the tape, right there.
Lighter, tablet, thingamajobber, bigabajoob, mappity. Hey, hello.
Keep moving.
Oh, but I want to see what else they got to take. Mr. Tutorial Man. You know you're gonna die at the end of this anyway.
Hold up. What? Damn. We need to get him out of our way. Throw a rock over there.
Why don't you? Just fuck it. Here.
Hi.
What the?
Okay. It worked. Let's move.
Okay.
Glad he can hear taps of rocks,
dude.
What? What do we? What's the problem? What's the oh shit? You had a weapon the whole time? I could have got the machete earlier if you stabbed that guy.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay, I'm sorry.
Okay. We can take a nap, get our hit points back, or is this the wrong game? That's just, you know, something.
Oh my god, there's so many of them, man.
Whoa.
That psycho. She gets old very fast. Just a call.
Nobody wants to pay for you. You're worthless. That's a vacation I'll never forget. I have the subtitles on, but for some reason it doesn't feel like showing the subtitles here. Even though this is the part where I have trouble hearing them. Stuff while we're here.
This is a fucking nightmare, man.
We have to get past him. Throw a rock there.
Well, you gotta keep telling me to throw rocks. Fine, rock here.
It came from over there.
Bullshit, it did.
Let's go.
Get the hell out of the damn way, Luke. Just...
Get it, Joe.
Don't it sound like something?
Shut up, bitch.
Where are we? It's our way out.
These are Ratsies. These are Ratsy. Hi, Ben. Hey, Sucker D's. Hey, Trunk.
In here.
I'm not a threat! No! Please!
Nice. 4. This isn't binary domain. No one can hear me talk.
I'm not a threat. No, please.
But is it darkness? Darkness? In the dark? Okay, we got a map.
Where are we? Never should have made that jump alone. I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
You did a fucked up promise.
Does it say where Riley is?
It's too low res.
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others, and then we're going home.
Nope.
No. Stay with me, Grant. Please, don't die. Hold on, Grant. Hold on. You're pretty much alone. No.
This is supposed to make it feel better.
I respect that.
Like
I'm
feel more
seconds.
Into it.
And if this jungle doesn't eat you up alive, I will. Fucking death! So get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck!
Yeah.
Run, Forrest! Run!
Okay.
Run, Forrest! Run!
Fuck!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck!
That's bad.
Shit.
Happy slide! Okay, I can't see a damn thing. Now I really can't see a damn thing. Ooh, nice grass.
Huh? I see him!
What? Hey, they got helicopters? Jeez.
I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, hold your horses, man. I'm trying. Hey, Birdie, can I grab you up on your ass and just, you know. Sprint?
Fuck.
What the? That doesn't heal, honestly. But, you know. Whatever works for you.
Come on, climb! Climb!
Yes, come on!
And we go.
Up there!
And
we have to
over
find Riley and the others.
Oh, yeah.
Pardon me?
Please let them be alive.
Where the fuck did they go?
You can't speed crouch? Come on. Should be a little more excited than this.
Oh!
Hi there. Mash space.
I found him!
But don't feel bad about it. It's a video game. It's what you do. You could have taken the knife while you were at it. More than you had right now. Hi there. Yeah. It's okay, you'll be fine. I saw it in Rambo. Alright, swimming. Straight to the top. Great. Now we just get the little opening music bit, I guess.
Don't I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Really now? Okay, how do I unequip that? I just pulled my gun out for like no reason. Alright.
Follow me, my friend.
Right?
Here. The power comes from the jungle. From the island. You must learn the terrain. Nowhere to stand at all times. Vas uses the towers to map the island and to locate his men. Scramblers block access. Our people have no use for devices such as these. But you.
Why is it to free weapons? Buy weapons and stores, money to activate radio towers, the cost is removed. Keep activating radio towers to gain access to free weapons. No.
You will learn valuable information from them? Yes. The scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
Huh. Can't you reveal the entire map? What the hell are you talking in game terms for? Okay, well, fuck it. Let's go. Aim, shoot. Right, got it. No problem. Green pockets. Great. Alright. What do we got? I have no clue. But there's stuff here. Just people just leaving money around. Why? I don't know.
That must be the radio tower.
Well, that's the reason why there's a little thing glowing on it. Yeah, I played, you know, the original Far Cry, kinda. I played it on Xbox, and then I played the thing they had on Wii. But that was it. Far Cry 2, I played on Xbox 360, and I never felt much like getting into another Far Cry, because 2 wasn't really... What? Oh. What? How is this snake frickin' taking that many hits? Jeez. Handgun ammo. Just as much as I spent on the damn snake. I'm fine, I'll look at your damn tutorial. Activate radio towers to reveal map, make weapons free in stores, unlock new supply dip. Drop quests. Okay, got it. Good. No problem. Shoot snakes, because snakes are assholes. And it's either that or punch them. Well. Doesn't exactly seem like the safest option.
Don't look down.
Why not? Can we jump? I'd like to jump. Let's jump. Yeah, we get free loot. There's just frickin' money lying around everywhere. I wish I could just walk down the street and find over $100 just kicking around and no one's gonna mind me just saying. Jeez! 74 minutes. And a little... there's money down there. There's a bell tower. How the hell could you possibly have seen that from that angle? And just a little slidey zippy kinda super little whoop. I didn't get to see myself land.
It's done.
Good. Show me a map.
How the hell? What logic does this make? Open map with M. Fine. Map M.
Everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops, adventures, the island calls to you. And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail, not nature.
Move towards the Boer region, right? Fine. As soon as you get off the damn Boer region, where the fuck's the Boer region? I see shark. There's a Boer region. There's the Boer region. There.
Here. Now, if you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? Master. What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
Help your friends by killing pigs. Got it. No problem. Let's kill some pigs. Hope you don't mind me taking your car. Just fuck it. Okay. Hello, dear. Oop, that's a cliff. Right, we're good, we're fine. That's a cliff! Right, we're good, we're okay. We're doing swell.
Bring back plants.
We have reached the destination. Ah. Doing okay. So let me back it up. I wonder if you can still do, like, in Far Cry 2, where repairing the car involved just twisting one. Maybe you have to have it more broken, but I remember you just had to twist, like, one nut and it was fine. Just like, yep. Red leaf, green leaf, blue leaf, foreskins. Oh, I actually have to look for him? So it. Smug ammo. Yay. I love smug ammo. Right, so where the fuck? I'm looking around. Okay, I see shit on the little radar. There we go. Problem? So I need one more green leaf. I got two red leaves, but I didn't need two. There's another blue leaf. The hell's a good... There you are.
Gotta be enough plants.
Thought I heard it oink. Oh!
Yes! Alright, I've got you.
It's like I stabbed myself in the leg. A leaf. I just get that while you're at it. Fuck it. Gotta be another one. Trying to find, but leaving mission zone. But I want to find a board. I couldn't find any more down there. Figure there's probably another one, but where is it? Gotta be a board. Gotta be a board. It's a board. Board. Little piggy. Just little Jake, Jason, JJ, whatever the hell my name is. I just want to talk to you. A little, you know, talk to you about the year 1911. All 45 calibers of it. So be okay. Cannot loot rucksack full. That's great. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. So that hurt a lot more than I thought it would. So, fall damage. It's a thing in Far Cry. Now, I saw some boars. They were more like pigs. They were just farm animals, but you know what? They count. Before I shoot you, I'm just gonna piss you off. Yeah. Where did it go? Where you go? Fucking pig! Where'd you go? Oh. Bastard, just get the fat... Get your porky ass back here! I just want to kill you and take your skin! Acting like there's something wrong with it. The pig left the fucking mission area. What do you want me to do? Where's the next pig? Another pig. What was that noise? I switched to a melee weapon. I'm just gonna go up this motherfucker and just be like, hey, pig, hey. Shoot you in the fucking face, that's what you get. Loot, rucksack. What do I gotta get rid of? These are all $5 values, I guess. Discard a green leaf. Okay, let's get ourselves some skin. Ah, so nice.
Disgusting.
It's disgusting. Do you know where a pork chop comes from? The hell am I playing as first world Jason? Jacob. Joshua. I don't know. Just checking for rupees. Oh, yeah. Now I only have one magazine of ammunition in this thing. I picked up something. Or I just bumped into something and it disappeared. Looked like arrows. That would have been useful against the guys, except for the thing. Fast travel. It's a fast travel. What the? No, why the fuck? Okay, so we're fast traveling. We're doing the fast travel little thing, okay? You happy? You happy about that? We're fast traveling. We're traveling fast. I just clicked on the thing and whoo, look, there I am. Ammunition. I can only carry a maximum of $1,000. I own a 6P9 now. Where did that must have been from the thing. Can be used from a zipline. Well, with that in mind, holy shit, I'd like a 44 mag. Just let me go. Exit door? That one. Okay. Hi, guys. How's it going? You. Hi, you. Oh, you're not him.
Hi.
What? What are you talking about? How about you? You. What do you have to say? Just wondering. Just, you know, a little bit. You can just, you know, stay in there. That's fine. Okay. Do
Dennis. We've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you.
Nature bending, of course.
Now use the plants you found to craft two syringes.
Okay.
Good, Jason. You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes. One last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special, that you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown.
Shark spider. Stealth takedowns, survival spider, assault takedowns and healing the shark, and long range takedowns and mobility the heron. Alright, so it's like Diablo in that. Goddamn. There's a hell of a lot more RPG here than there was in Far Cry 2. I really never played Far Cry 3, like, at all before now. Right, so... silently dispatch an enemy from behind. Takedowns and healing and God damn it, you gotta use the middle mouse button to frickin' that sucks. Complete more missions to unlock da-da-da-da. Alright, it's go with that. Learn that? Yeah, sure.
It is done. As you become stronger, with each new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow. Choose another.
I got two skill points. That's why I gotta choose another. See you while sprinting to slide on the ground. Cook grenades. Does cook grenades even attach to anything? It looks like it goes to the hip shooter and steady aim. Hip fire accuracy, improve with shock. God damn, I'm gonna want that.
You have done well, Jason. The right. Tatao.
Hi, Mom.
Felipe, we are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa.
Oh, shit.
We have to get her back.
No, I don't.
Come. Follow.
No, you see, I don't got any frickin' ammo. I'm going back. Sorry. You can go if you want. I got like one magazine and it's already loaded. Frickin' monkeys? These are monkeys.
Hey.
What? Fuck you. General store. General store late. Gotta buy some stuff. Got any smugs? Scorpion! Back. What do you got for shoddy guns? M133. Or an 1887. That's all you got? Please tell me there are more shotguns in the game. Okay, first, five, seven, whatever. Refill inventory. Refill the ammo for all equipped weapons, throwables, and explosives for 20% discount. But is that gonna? I don't. just give me the 20 buck. Here's 20 bucks. Give me the handgun rounds. Thank you.
Get those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
You got an AA-12? I like that. Give me an AA-12. Just let me just run around with an AA-12. So, oh, dang it! What are you doing here? Where's it? Yeah, it's not so bad. Okay. So, that in mind, I'm actually going to leave this video here. I've been playing for a bit. Don't want it to be too insane, too fast, I guess. Maybe, kind of, sort of. Anyway, can I save, or is it going to be like you can't save during a mission? Ah, of course. Well, fuck it, we're continuing. I gotta get to the point where I'm not on a mission. Get through the tutorial. Fine, let's go. Just let's go. Let's go.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vasa's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend would kill two pigs with one stone.
You can run that over. I think I need skin.
Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for the Rakyat, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakyat warriors. The true Rakyat, who live at the heart of the island. The Tatau will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend.
Can I have one of those?
For you to begin the attack.
Can I have one of those?
Listen, Dennis has given you the Tatau. Now you must fight.
You can attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance or sneak in. It is your choice.
Right. Why is it crafting? Unlocking the syringe with the correct equipment and ammo for the camera. Okay, got it. Weapons like. Ah, jeez. It's just. Yeah. Okay. What's the break yet? What's it? What is. Moving stealthily. That's what I just. Okay.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Is there any way for me to see what I'm doing? Oh, hello, guys.
Lisa, I'm here!
Ow. Don't mind me. We did it. I need a heal, but we did it.
Lisa, where are you?
Well, she's not on him. Oh. Let's swap out my gun for. Yeah, why not? Just pat you down. Can I take that dog's skin and flesh? I mean, why not? While I'm here. Aww. It was a pit bull. You did this so nice. Oh well. You're mine now. I take a big hunk of flesh and it counts as taking their hide. That's... Hey, glowing guys, I need to loot you. Oh, he had a family. He just had money. Hi, Piggy. Alright. No problem.
Everything's gonna be okay, Lisa! They're all gone! You're safe now!
She's not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack. Where is the American prisoner? We lost her. What? She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped. Jason, you are worthy of the Tato.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
You're way too easily impressed.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house.
Great.
Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
They shouldn't be. This guy is not very impressive. He's lucky I told him how to shoot people in the face. Okay, so, great. Why am I here? Success. Secure the outpost. Goody. Outposts. Liberate outposts by killing enemies. To open new fast travel points, make the region safe to travel, unlock new quests, earn 500 XP per outpost, earn 550 XP for no alarms triggered, earn 1500 XP for staying undetected. So if I had snuck in and just stabbed everyone in the ass, I would have got a hell of a lot more XP, but... Well, that didn't work. I just stabbed him in the ass, sent him running. Running home. Oh well. Safe houses. Safe houses are found at every outpost. Each house is stored by those houses of fast travel between safe houses and the map. Trials of Agar. Trials of Agar now available. Look at the Stark and other map. Project colored rocks in the world. Hold you to begin trial. Litterbores. Complete Trials of Agar for Litterbores. Vaz Pirates. Great. New supply drop quest has been unlocked in the region. Great. Okay. Oh. It looks like the D3D gear has popped back up again. Huh. Well, maybe it did keep recording. Maybe it didn't. I don't know. Either way. I'm going to leave this here. What do I got? How much money I got on me? $360. Dang it. Oh, collectible items. Memory cards left by drug smugglers. Lost letters from World War II. Hidden relics of the Rakyat people. Search hard, and rewards will surely follow. Okay. But, yeah, so I'm leaving this here. We got it in the safe house. Good. I can save. Saving! Yay, we saved. Good. Now, gonna be interesting seeing what other trouble I can stir up next time.